A little bit, Cameron. Good evening to you. It is not a major difference, very, very subtle change. In fact, some fans on television might not be able to notice much of a difference at all. Let's show you what we're talking about here. From the front, the jerseys are exactly the same as they have been for years and years. The main difference is on the back, near where the player names and numbers appear. They're calling it an arrow graphic. It almost looks like a giant watermark, something you'd see on resume paper. It has, appropriately enough, a basketball, an outline of the state of North Carolina, the old well, and the school landmark. Okay, guys, what do you think?
Beth one time had a great line, said, "We don't like shooters, we like makers." You know, well, that's to me is uniforms. Uniforms are fine, but I like the guys that are wearing them. You know?
Yeah, I heard the alumni weren't too happy, but it's all right. They're nice. I like them.
I think at the end of the day, we still have North Carolina on the front of our jerseys, and that still sets us apart.
That's a pretty good answer right there from Kendall Marshall. He could run for mayor talking like that. And we heard Harrison Barnes reference the fact that some Carolina graduates are not thrilled with the new look. We talked to some Carolina fans for their take on the tweak to the back of these jerseys.
I like how it incorporates a lot of the North Carolina traditions with the old well and also with the state symbol.
I'm a big Carolina fan, so I love the jerseys. I think it's a good look for them, and I'm just ready for them to see what they're going to do this year.
I'm not a big tradition guy, so I like new and I like boldness, where they'll go out on a limb and try to start a new trend.
Now, we did not go all the way to Chapel Hill just to talk about fashion. We talked to Coach, we talked to Kendall, we talked to Harrison, a lot of players today. The Carrier Classic, just about a month from now, it just got a whole lot more interesting. We're going to talk about that in Sports Plus. Coach Roy Williams with some very interesting perspective, an interesting take on expectations for this season. Will the season be a failure if the Heels don't win another ring? That's coming up all new in our next.